25,600 minutes, 500 more cases of COVID-19. 525,600 minutes. How do you measure a quarantine? In Netflix, in Hulu, in midnights and sourdough starters, in inches, in miles, in stay-at-home memes. In 525,600 minutes, how do you measure your time in quarantine?
Write a song when the chords aren't wrong, 'cause you just learned them from a YouTube tutorial. When the notes are sour, where is the power? And you can't watch the president on the news. In our couch we've been furloughed, from a job we've been furloughed. We're not gonna pay, we're not gonna pay, we're not gonna pay this month's rent. What you forget?
Got TP.
I know you're sniffling.
It's nothing, it's just allergies. And I haven't left the house in a week. Do you have some TP? What are you staring at?
You look familiar, your mask reminded me of.
I always remind people of, who is she?
I know I've seen you out and about when we were allowed to go out. My TP's out. Good night. What's the time? Well, it's gotta be close to midnight. My body's talking to me and it says time for snacking. It says my face is covered in grime, but I won't. I'm the one attempting to do some good. Or do you really want a neighborhood where people spread germs at the lakefront? The outdoors, a fallacy in your head. This is Chicago. Nature is dead. Only thing to do is jump over the moon. Now moo with me. Take it, you gotta take it off mute. It's the bottom left button.
Hot, hot, hot. Sweat, sweet, wet, wet, wet. Red heat.
Mark! Roger! Anyone help? It's Mimi! I can't get her up the stairs. No!
Guys, remember I told you I just have some allergies, so.
Oh, so you just need like a Claritin or?
Well, cool. Then I guess in like, I don't know, 6 weeks we could bone?
Measure your life in love!